In this video, I'm going to show you how to move all your internal storage pictures to your SD card on any Android phones. Okay, first you need to insert SD card on your mobile. On Android phone, on the left hand side you can see the SIM slot. Just use your SIM ejector. And put the SD card like this. Now open File Manager. Yeah. Now you can see your SD card. First, what you have to do means just open image, then select all the images, just like that. Then click on Move to. Now select SD card. And here you can create a new folder, click here, or you can move the images to the already existed folder. Now I just create one new one and tap create. Hello. Tap hello. That's it. Now here you can see under SD card, you can see the created folder. So now just tap paste. Now it's pasting. Likewise, you need to move the videos, audios, documents, anything. Then after you moved all the files from internal storage to SD card, just open camera app and click these three lines. Now scroll down. Then you can see the option data storage or save picture to phone like that. It's differ on different brands, so you need to find a storage something else like that. So just tap that, then you can see the options save pictures to SD card. Just select that. That's it. Afterwards, when you capture a new image or video on this phone, it will automatically save to your SD card. It won't save on internal storage. If suppose in future you want to switch this to phone internal storage, means just came here and select this to save pictures to phone, just like that. Yeah, this is how you can transfer all your pictures and videos from your internal storage to your SD card. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.